Sorry, but I'm gonna eat while I work. My judgment goes fuzzy when I'm too hungry.
How can you talk about food? Trigger, how come you're number one and I'm stuck as number two? Oh well, I guess I can let it slide for now.
And we're just supposed to follow you? I heard you're spectacular, Captain. At least with your last squadron.
I don't want you slowing us down out there.
Strider 1, head back to the return line if you need repairs or fuel. Aircrafts need A2 in order to be effective. Get a visual confirmation of the enemy fleet. You're cleared to engage.
We'll go. Strider, let's go.
Engaging.
Cyclops. Enemy Aegis vessel intercepting incoming missiles with their SeaWiz. Counteract SeaWiz with a low approach or use missiles outside intercept range.
All ships, prepare for anti-air combat. Squad any dumbass that flies near our fleet.
They're already firing. They think they can hit us.
Make a low approach or dive to avoid their fire when you're engaging CIWS.
The enemy has lost 30% of their fleet. If you don't stay sharp, you're leaving Davy Jones. They're giving us all they've got. Slip through that fire. Keep hitting and running.
Enemy has
launched. Got it.
Enemy aircraft is launched. Engage it.
Bandit acquired. Ship to air missiles. Ready.
Target acquired.
Plane starting to rise up.
Strider 1 has killed a bandit.
Yord has heavy damage. Catapults are no longer working. We'll go down. We have to retreat.
Yes, target's still active.
Nice job out there.
Strider 1.
I guess the rumors we heard about you were true.
So struggling to keep up.
Catch him, pal. I think we've sunk most of the enemy fleet, but I can't tell because of all the smoke.
Cyclops 2, stay sharp. Half of the enemies are still around. Work by the numbers, Cal.
No enemy bases are close enough to strike our supply lines. They flew in from far away, like a flock of snowbirds.
Anti-air missiles. They keep coming.
Cyclops 2, stop fluttering about and sticking up my ass.
Defend with everything we've
got. Stop treating me like a newborn chick. I've shot down my fair share of enemies.
Sure, little chick. Just stick with your mother head, and you'll get back to the roost safe and sound.
The plane is icing up.
Don't rely too much on the signals, me. We need to hold the missiles.
Nicely done.
Stratum 1.
Enemy dodged. Continuing attack.
Strata 1, don't ice up.
Lockdown bandit, attacking. Break him!
Enemy's got a lock.
Alright, am I back?
We're approaching the marine platform.
Get those planes off the runway! We have to send up fighters now! Alright, scramble!
Enemy fighters have just taken off from the platform. Eliminate those fighters with extreme prejudice before they can threaten the mission.
Wilco, we'll swat those flies down into the drink.
My plane's starting to ice up.
Target acquired. Enemy's got a lock! Strata 1, missile away!
Smash up that whole thing?
That'd be a tall order. Just destroy the boats, aircraft, and AA weaponry.
Nah, let's do what the chick said.
Oh, it's lagging.
Hostile has a lock.
Missed.
breaking away.
They dodged it.
Target's approaching. Locked up. Get the anti-aircraft batteries.
Hand it on me.
Fox 2, Fox 2.
Fox 2. They have a lock on you. Shake them.
In position behind Bandit. Do what you can to draw them away from the platform.
Operation complete. The enemy won't recover from this one. We did great out there. I think tonight's the night we finally open that bottle.
I think I understand the new boss's style.
Our other newcomer is a unique character. The old squad was bad, and I guess it's no different here.
I could really perform if only I had some partners I could trust.
No need to worry. I got your back. Relax and do your thing.
Give me a break.